HVAC tips and tricks for summer energy bill savings. Air conditioners can use a lot of electricity, especially in the Texas heat. That doesn't mean there aren't ways to get energy savings. Below are some tips and tricks that will lead to energy savings during this warmer season. More shade. Direct sunlight forces your AC system to work harder and consume a lot more power in the process. Plug those leaks. High energy costs typically indicate the presence of cracks, gaps, and holes through which the air that you're paying money to cool readily escapes. Keep your AC air filter clean. Clean your filter to prevent dust and dirt from impeding airflow and forcing your AC unit to work harder, which leads to higher energy bills. No lights during the day. Stop contributing to the heat inside your home with lights, even LEDs, by keeping them turned off while the sun is still up. Use ceiling fans instead of your AC. Give your AC system a break and turn on a ceiling fan. They do an excellent job of dispersing cool air more evenly. Keep your thermostat away from heat. Put your thermostat in places where there are no heat-generating appliances anywhere nearby or where the sunlight won't hit it. These are just a few of the tips and tricks that will help prevent your energy bill from skyrocketing. Stick to them and you'll surely see an improvement in your energy efficiency during the warmer months in Texas. We're here to help. Call PuroClean 832-562-4422.